What's in a geode? This spheroidal geode may have formed in the cavity left by a gas bubble in volcanic ash as the ash cooled. Over time, water with dissolved minerals enters the cavity. This water then deposits mineral crystals in the cavity. Peter is going to find out what's inside by cutting it open with a diamond saw.
Anyone in the history of mankind has ever seen the inside of this geode. Oh, that's kind of a nice one. Yeah.